How do I feel going into my next fight? I'm confident, you know, I'm fit, I'm ready. It'd be my 9th fight. I'm hoping for my 8th knockout. You know, and I'm training well, I'm training hard, so I'm very confident. Training's assisting me very well, but in this gym we always train hard. I'm always ready. You know, I don't have much days off. We're in 6 days a week. I'm doing something 6 days a week, 7 days a week. One day out of the week I'm doing hot yoga, so every day of the week I'm doing something to work on my fitness, work on my skill, on my relaxness, on my looseness. You know, so everything I do is helping me work. In the next 10 years, I'm 26 now, so I'll be 36 then, and hopefully nearly retired, rich, and still with my brain intact. Boxing is a hard sport, so you know, hopefully I've been a world champion. That is my aim. That is the top goal. What got me into the sport of boxing was I was going off the rails a little bit, as teenagers do. And this gave me some ground. This gave me dedication. This gave me routine. This gave me structure. Pat Barrett, my trainer, he come and got me and said, "Let's get into the gym. Let's change your life around." And that's what I feel like I've done. That's what I'm doing now. For my next opponent, the message would be, keep your hands up, keep your hands up.